Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm going to guide you on how to find the save file location for Euro Truck Simulator 2 if you've installed it on Steam. To locate your saved game files, we need to navigate to a specific folder on your computer where many games store their data. This folder is hidden by default. I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's make sure hidden files are visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then select Show. From the dropdown, choose Hidden Items. This will let us see folders that are usually hidden. Once hidden files are visible, we can proceed. Next, click on the address bar in File Explorer and type in %localappdata%. Press Enter. This will take you to a folder where many Steam games save their data. Inside, you'll find various subfolders with different names. For Euro Truck Simulator 2, look for a folder related to the game or its developer. While I don't have Euro Truck Simulator 2 installed, let's use Poppy Playtime as an example. For that game, I would search for a folder connected to the game or its developer. Once you find the correct folder, open it. Inside, you'll usually find folders like Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is stored. The actual save files may look like random characters or numbers, but these are your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye bye.